Good morning, my dear teacher and dear friends. My name is Vishalakshi and I am from class 4M. Today, I am going to speak about role model. My role model is the famous Indian cricketer M.S. Dhoni. I admire him a lot for many qualities and leadership. He's one of the best captains for the Indian cricket team. As a leader, he always learns about each and every member of his team and motivates them until he succeeds. He never shows any anger even if they don't perform well. He's always calm and composed, which helps him to tackle any difficult situation during his game. Hence, he's called the Captain Cool. He's always friendly with his teammates and he's never a strict leader. Dhoni will work hard for his team's victory. But if they succeed, he will always let his teammates celebrate by supporting behind. Finally, he says that process is more important than result, which means we must not worry about the result. Instead, we should give our best in everything. I would also like to follow Dhoni's leadership. Thank you.